So the orange man wants this guy with a dyed beard and poorly drawn on thin eyebrows who let a pregnant woman's baby die in jail, even though she was screaming that she's going in labor and nobody cared. And he also let a guy die of thirst because they didn't give him water for 7 days. Yeah, this Sheriff Rambo character, this asswipe who is more anti-black than Tommy Sotomayor. Yeah, Trump wants him in the Department of Homeland Security. Just when you think Trump can't put more ridiculous people in his cabinet.